Hey, Jay Zagami here again. I wanted to show you how you can manage all your ads through HubSpot and why you should do it. So the first thing is it makes it really easy to see everything at a glance, and you can tie in knowing not just which ads. If you go to Ad to Ad Network, right, you click and you can see how many people clicked on it, how many impressions we have, what was the cost per click. But when it comes down to tying it to conversions, it's kind of on or off. You can put a conversion dollar amount there, but in a B2B sense, it's next to impossible to have accurate numbers. If this person clicked, they went to the site, they filled out a form, they booked a demo, whatever it is. If it leads to a sale, if the dollar figures are all over the place, maybe this was a $2,500 sale, or maybe this was a $50,000 sale, or a $400,000 sale. The only way to get that accurately here is tying into HubSpot, because you can tie everything that happens to your deal pipeline. So say somebody clicks on a LinkedIn ad, they go to your website, they request a demo, you begin a conversation, you go through the sales cycle, you close a huge deal. LinkedIn doesn't know that. All it knows is, or Facebook, conversion happened, right? It doesn't follow the sale to the end, but in HubSpot, it actually does. So the biggest thing, one of the things that most people don't really know is this number here. This is just an example to say, whoa, if you would actually see, hey, what's the ROI on that? A lot of people know what their cost per click is. They know, they might know their cost per conversion, but how much money is it actually making you? Because it could look like you're making a lot of money and you could actually be losing money, or it could be the opposite. You could shut down a really profitable ad campaign just because you didn't have the right data and optics. So using this tool is highly important, because it's for the first time you'll be able to see on every contact record, where did this person come from? Well, they came from this LinkedIn ad, or this Facebook ad, or this Instagram ad, or whatever it is on this campaign, and this is what they did. That information is so important, and a lot of people, most people that are running ads in-house, totally miss that. So I hope that's helpful. If you want any more information, if you want me to show you any more advanced features, be happy to do it. My meeting link is in the bottom of this email. I look forward to meeting with you. Have a great day.